Hi.
Hi.
I'm Kim.
I'm Keith.
Do you like what you see?
I don't know. Tell me what I'm looking at. This is a series of...
blank canvases.
Fascinating.
According to the artist, the pieces are about what you don't see, what isn't there.
What's left unsaid?
The pieces pick up where Rauschenberg, Ryman, and Martin left off.
I get it.
You get it. The artist said he was inspired by real-life events between 1998 and 1999.
Like the war in Kosovo?
No.
Like the Lewinsky scandal?
No. His parents' separation. His mom and dad later reconciled and are apparently really happy now and have won all these ballroom dancing competitions. But the drama of the moment still left a huge impact on his childhood.
Clearly.
They're selling for 50.
50?
K. 50,000.
A piece?
All but two are spoken for.
Tell Kim you're interested in something a bit more off-market.
Yeah, I, love them all. I just don't want something that everybody else has.
Totally.
You know?
Totally.
Do you have anything that's a little more off-market?
I mean, I could make some calls.
Whatever. Did you guys hear that?